She would say she stayed for my brother and myself, but I would have sold my soul just to share in one day of my mother's desired happiness.
When night fell,
sometimes when night fell, I'd close my eyes and I'd hide.
Close your eyes.
When they would yell and scream, when my father would paint her with the dark face of being belittled, disrespected, and set aside. His liquor, the salve for the unseen wounds. I learned so much from him. What did I learn? How to hurt all of them. Try to get too close. Thank you.